America says, we've cleaned Daesh out. If you clean them out, why are you still there? You sent 2,000 air shipments and 5,000 truckloads of weapons to the YPG. Where and why are you sending these weapons? What are these weapons doing in northern Syria? Please answer these questions. If you're sending them to be used in the fight against Daesh, we won't believe it. You can't fool us. All this means is you have plans against Turkey, Iran, or maybe Russia. We have and always will stand up for our country.